so quiet around here until all of your brats moved in. That goes for you too, Mr. Vickle. You stop cutting those bushes so loudly. And the next time you disrupt even one blade of grass on this cul-de-sac, you'll be serving a lifetime of grounding.
Sorry, no spoilers.